Where? When? It's almost supper time.
It's Alejandro, and he's gonna give us an oil change.
Watch out.
How much oil do you put in?
Regular 4 quarts.
Regular 4 quarts. Do you like doing oil changes?
No, I don't like it to do oil changes because no money on it.
I'll give you a tip.
Mrs. Holden?
Yes?
I'm Reva Fox. Your daughter called and asked me to handle your sale. I am so sorry for your loss. You have such a lovely home. May I come in?
No. No, you may not. I don't have a daughter.
But Mrs. Packard
is not my daughter. And my house is not for sale.
Ah, fresh fruit salad. Delicious if you don't have to make it. So you can do this or do what Mr. Wendy does.
You must be Mike.
Yes.
You describe your sweater pretty accurately.
I'll take care of it.
I'm gonna leave.
That's all.
That's all?
That's all.
You make it sound really simple.
Yeah.
That's all. Thank you, George.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
Thank you. You too.
Bye.
Bye.